Hi guys, in this video today I'm gonna play Geshin impact guys, and I'm sorry because I don't record when I play Geshin impact for the first time. By the way, let's get started. But use my name not Rocky, I use vlog walk guys. By the way, let's get started.
And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborne travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout. If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing per- We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
You should help out as well. Maybe the-
Paimon will help too!
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
It must be a local thing. We actually do.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There is no point in maintaining a defensive position. Alright, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
Shop. Okay. Thank you. Witch. Okay.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
No, level 5. Right.
There's the blacksmith!
Okay, this one.
Huh.
What is that? I never know.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to... There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its... Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but... Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
I don't understand. Wait. Okay. You see? But here is more dangerous. I never know this. Go right back.
You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Oh.
You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Thank you.
this.
Breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it. Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier, I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just, I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
Maybe. It's actually kind of hard, guys. I knew it. I knew it, play it, guys.
Wait, what?
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I am at... Oh, yes. It is going to be lot. As bustling as it may be, it's a pit. Let's head in. No one makes offering. We need to clear out the temples.
I hope you guys subscribe to my channel for the next video. Okay, bye.